So, yay! Palakpakan natin. Let's just get a very quick commentary from the cast. Siguro unahin natin yung nandabas sa competition. Marina. So, first of all, ang ganda ng kapatid ni Marina, no? I guess like other than your sister, you're supposed to give production like a list of who they can contact if I'm not mistaken. So there's one person lang.
Yeah.
Wow. So saya.
Supposedly it was my mom.
Okay.
Yeah. So hindi ko alam kung paano naging decision and like everything, but very happy to see anyone. Kagaya ng sabi ko, very happy to see anyone familiar in the show, lalo na sa height of that of the competition and that week specifically.
And I guess like we saw this very, very brief moment of you hugging Silhouette during the time that you know Silhouette was trying. What is happening? She was vulnerable again, and then there was. Everybody was just everybody appreciated that tender moment. The last time we saw you, Silhouette and Marina, you had this very big confrontation episode one, and then this is the next one that we saw. But like in that moment, like what was going through your head?
Merong 12 na queens lang na naka-experience nung na-experience namin. Kami lang nakakalam nung pinagdaanan namin sa loob. And being there at that moment, I knew I had to do something to, you know, make her feel good at least, you know. Kasi, alam ko yun. Alam ko kung gano'n niya kamakal si Jel. And for Jel to leave her that night, I know it was heartbreaking for her. So I knew I had to step in. Kasi, alam ko yun.
I mean, come on, guys.
Ang tawag doon, Marina Comforter Summers.
Always the class act, Marina Summers, right? Fellow divine sister ni Brigidine, Vinyas. This was coming that she was gonna get eliminated, but just like, anong masasabi mo sa buong jury ng iyong sister? Bongga.
Bongga, magtotoos din pala sila, no? Pero una pa akong umalis. Mas kailangan niyang tumagal sa competition talaga para ma-redeem niya yung sarili niya. Ako okay na ako dun sa episode yun. At diba, na-redeem naman niya. Diba? Ang daming nagmahal sa kanya ulit. At least hindi mababash yung Divine Divas pag nag-tour kami, no? May isang kawawa. Super happy naman si Brigidine doon sa mga nangyari. And ako, parang fulfilled na talaga ako sa journey ko. Kahit hindi ako nanala, as in parang naibigay ko na lahat. So parang siya, nung time na yun, nung umalis ako, nararamdaman kong madami pa siyang gusto ipakita na hindi pa niya napakita. And parang, go sis, tuloy mo na. Ganun. Parang, so, pass.
So, ano yung sigaw, pwede ka bang mag RuPaul's Drag Race Angel versus the World? Diba? Lady Morgana, so meron kayong bagong member ng inyong officer club. So do you remember anything from just like welcoming Briggs into the community dun sa Novo de Araneta? What do you remember, if you still remember?
Come again?
Do you remember welcoming Briggs that night? So like, what was the energy in the eliminated queens group that time?
Nakakatawa yan.
Ay!
Salamat hindi tagumpay ang plano.
Charot na.
Ganyan kasi sa university namin.
Kaya ano rin
ko yung pagpasok ng mga queens, yung mga... Nauna kasi yung mga queens na, na hindi eliminated. So, open kami ng doon. Sino ba na? Diretso lang sila, pagod na pagod ang mga queens. Promise. Nung parang pagpasok, dead man. So, sino rin ba?
One nation about it.
One nation. Ano na two days ba? Two days. Eh, isa't yun din. Next ba? Asap. Pagpunta dito. Sino wala? Si Budi. Wow, I love meeting. Kaya char lang yun, mga bang. Alam mo, pagpasok namin na yun, winalot kami si Basil, happy siya. Na hindi yung beginning na, ano na, yung parang pagpasok na yun. Pero happy siya. Yung mukha niya, ano, makaliwalas. Yung tanggap. Parang
makaliwalas sa mukha.
Yung pagpasok niya sa akin, siya kasi ang huling pagpunin. Welcome back, Claire! Oh my God, ang saya. Ganun si Brigitte. Tapos, after noon, ala. Ala ko yung celebrate. Walang
celebrate?
Walang hurt. Sine-celebrate namin na ano na, part kami sa top 12. Yeah. Na, season 1 na, ay, ang galing. Mahihira pa ng season 2.
Charas! Kwento daw si Vinyas, may naalala siya. It's all coming back to her.
Hindi, actually, ang saya pag naligwa ka kasi you get to experience the full experience. Kasi yung mga nag-top 4, parang hindi nila experience ka. Na...
Yeah.